Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact, a merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
Yeah.
Just a moment.
Darwish!
Basim?
Azizi! I thought you were dead!
I feared the same.
What are you doing here? You? Your clothes? You are one of them now. How?
A hidden one, under Roshan's guidance.
Oh, forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life, but he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Nur get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khurasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just watch yourself. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And Basim, if ever you are feeling a little peevish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
لا يعتني الغابت بتلك النظرية على الإطلاق.